Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to more Mercenaries 2, or listening to this propaganda BS. Alright, so we're finally going to meet the big boss lady.
The government attacked the family itself, tearing away the...
Oh, shut up. This is gonna be fun. So much fun.
You're the mercenary?
You're a guerrilla leader?
Good point. My name's Acosta. Marcela Acosta. You've already worked for Universal Petroleum. Those pigs deal with Blanco and Solano. Why come to the People's Liberation Army?
They gave me some info. I need more. Dr. Rubin thought you might know something. Said you'd been out here fighting the VZ for a while.
The VZ? We are the VZ. Venezuelans. All of us. Remember that while you are a guest in our country. You are here for revenge, but we are resisting the imperialists.
Sure. What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants, but I do not know when the meeting is. It could happen any time in the next few weeks, and I cannot spare the men to...
That's all right. I think I can handle the when, if you can tell me the where.
Very well. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
Destruction, money, and the info I need. How can a girl resist? What's the contract?
The patriotic citizens of Merida are staunchly in favor of our struggle. Carmona sent one of his lieutenants, Mendez, to occupy Merida and keep the people in line. Mendez is responsible for killing dozens of people. Anyone who sympathizes with us, and many who were innocent bystanders. The people protested against this occupation. They are very brave. I want you to ensure their bravery is rewarded. Free Merida from Carmona's troops and bring Mendez to me. Alive, preferably. But dead is unacceptable.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco?
Dead. Okay, so... Costa wants you to eliminate VZ presence in Merida. It's going to be difficult to do without locating and getting rid of Mendez, leader of the VZ units in the area. But I'm sure if you destroy enough of his forces, he'll show up on the scene. No civilian casualties, and I get another 500K.
I'm concerned our stockpile is light. I think we should stock up.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
And pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
I'd rather do this stuff without using all the stupid anti-air crap, because I don't have enough fuel anyways to run all that crap all the time. So it's like, why are you telling me to buy all this best? I don't even have the time or the money or the whatever. And I'm going to need that money to pay off the UP so I go work for him again later. And I missed the deck of 52 in this game.
Relying on you doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist, Maoist, capitalist. Everyone loves relying on me. Until the bill comes.
Mendez will come out of hiding once you've destroyed enough of his support. I've identified several occupied buildings in Merida for you to start with. Just keep away from the church. That's a PLAV stronghold.
Looking for an APC full of dudes. I mean, it should be the town right just the, yeah, I think it was somewhere.
Acosta wants the city freed without hurting the citizens. So, she's offering a big bonus if you manage not to injure any civilians.
Enemy armor!
Yes, enemy armor. They're screaming enemy armor, and I'm right here next to you. Next smoke steam effect coming out of the exhaust in the front is not looking good. Buddy, we're gonna do some liberating. You just stand there. This guy wants to go. Hey, you up for some liberating? Jeez, you can't even tell who's doing what right here. this is an old American M113 APC. Oh, baby.
Ooh, a tank! So expensive!
Sheridan.
And so easy to
fires a rocket launcher for its main cannon. Also, this is a very, very lovely skill. What are you doing with that gun? What are you friggin' shooting at? Wasting all the frickin' ammo. Oh, I'm going the wrong way up the road. No, I really like this tank, though. It literally has a 150mm rocket launcher, I think, in the front thing of what it is. That's the cannon, but in this game, it's just a big derp gun. Which is fine. I mean, who doesn't like shooting a big derp gun? I think it is in World of Tanks, and it's the T-39, but otherwise, we call the M2, whatever it is, Sheridan. But it fired homing missiles, actually. Quite an ingenious little design, this thing. Very lightweight.
Great, another tank.
Viva Venezuela!
Oh,
this
is a
good
tank. I want a Jaguar tank, because this is like the baddest tank in the freaking game. It's hard to steal this thing, too. Because they don't give you no time to do this. Okay, that was actually kind of cool. Hey, bruh. How's it being, buddy? Pick up that cow. No, I like the Jaguar tech class the best. I mean, look at how fast. Quick for a tank. I'm not sure what this thing is supposed to be based on. I think it's just a fake tank. See a thing all smoke in front of it. Like, oh, jeez.
Hold the ground!
Hey. Tanks don't work very well against other tanks. That's good to know. Well, got ourselves a ride. But I can't call it back.
I have to look at that.
Viva Solano! He is Bolivar reborn!
Great. Another tank.
Attack!
More dead VZ troops.
He has the same frickin' buttons every time. It's too frickin' easy. Jaguar away! Growl! Growl! Oh, it's both wrong building. That's silly.
Two down. No sign of Mendez yet.
Can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man! A woman or thing, I don't... You guys getting sick of me to tell me to shut up. Well, I would. Hi, buddy.
Enemy sighted!
My tank. My tank! You're gonna smack me with a barrel. Slow-milling on the grenade, it takes away from the whole thing of it.
He's on to us. He's trying to coordinate his troops via radio so he doesn't have to show his face. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission. It's working, but it's going to take a few minutes. Don't let his men destroy that church. Guys, geniuses. Good news! these handy.
Engage! It's me. Beeping knows her just stupid.
Look out! These men are coming at you from the east.
Enemy armor!
Cover me! There's no one on that
way! Ah! Help on day!
Collecting my fee.
Cover
Great. Another tank.
Okay, what is this? Tell me nothing. What is this? Oh, okay. So, is that it? Well, let's see what this is. This chopper's kind of quick. Yeah, this is a pretty good little attack chopper. I like this thing. It's kind of quick. Get around the map real nice. It's not shooting, it's just frickin' me. Ow!
You're entering the eastern side of the Amazons in Venezuela. You won't find much on the main roads around here, but all you have to do is travel off the beaten path, and you'll find all kinds of hidden VZ and guerrilla activity.
Fix it for me!
Viva Costa! Viva El...
I smile every time I see you, because it means more of Carmona's troops will die.
You need help with something.
Is there anything in the shop I can get? I get some freaking daisy cutters. Oh, I got three of them anyways. See this? Daisy cutter. This thing was designed to level forests down to, like, grass level. And it's a smoke bomb. Shouldn't I have a Colosseum with like a laser sight or something? I mean, look at how much stuff is called in with via airstrike or laser sight or even or satellite. Nothing. It's all smoke and beacon. Doesn't make any like a sense. Okay, so we unlock some more stuff in the shop. I gotta do these.
Yes, I'll help you out.
Driving a prototype up the river. Yay. Yeah, we'll do this quick. I must have picked the right time to do this because Speedy ain't bothering me. Just laying in the window sleeping.
I found it! Let's just call him what he is. The Chinese officer supplying the PLAV with guns.
China? This is going to get interesting.
Well, they're a big country. I guess they need oil too. Definitely a prototype.
Oh, this thing's got a freaking rocket motor in the bag. Get those boats in there. boat! Ow, that would hurt. I don't need my phone. Get over it. My freaking fault.
Wait!
Enemy sighted!
Must find a way to make the look more fashionable.
There's a Chinese boat. Okay, game. Again, I don't do anything, I get charged for it. Our game needs to get your freaking priorities together. Ow! Shotgun! Where was it? Ah. Thing, but I want to go, yeah.
Universal Petroleum considers everyone in this area an enemy, so expect a firefight.
Well, we'll go back to this base, and I'll do the next two levels off screen and get stuff for it. See, I get charged because a civilian runs into a bomb. How is that even my fault? What's with you, game?
Didn't mean to shoot you. Sorry.
Again, I'm getting charged for crap I'm not doing. What is this? Where's the swick? Oh, I want that! Swick is friggin' sick. Yeah, I'll save you guys by doing this stupid minigame twice. You get all the stuff unlocked. But you're gonna watch me go drive back? Seeing all the shenanigans that are happening with that. Meet you guys here at the main PLA Viva base just so we can get all that stuff going and get the story mode rolling again. So I'll catch you on the next one. Later. Viva.